You know, cheese, mate.
I'm fucking all right, mate. You know what? So, here we are, Gordon's Wiggy Lock. I say, we're going to be getting really down to some of the finest fucking bits and pieces he's got in this
thing.
Right, should we just start with the French beans? How have you been growing these things over on this moist part of the world?
On the moist part, you've actually got to dry your bed out a little bit because I don't like it too wet. You know, French beans, quite a dry growing bean, up to about 3 feet. And you really got to keep your eye on them because they do get quite oily out of hand very soon. You know, 3 week turnaround period, I can get 62 beans for the price of 4. If I really try, and you know, fucking, I mean, it's great stuff. You know, I love my French beans. You know, really popular. You know, I can sell a lot of them on the regular to a lot of the locals, and they absolutely love it.
It's fucking crazy.
I love that.
See, that's what I love about your fucking pummy cuts. You're just made from
the beans.
It's fucking crazy.
See,
the thing I like about a French bean is it really fucking grows out of it. Fucking explodes you in right there. You really get the fullest out of your beans.
And you can, yeah.
Right, shall we really move it on? I want to see your allotment. Come on, show me your fucking allotment. So what are you growing here?
Well, I've got some baby bald urchin spiderweb lettuces. They're a little bit dry, and to be fair, I've let this lot go a little bit. They're not a big seller for the year. They don't make me a lot of money. But they're beautiful in the car tyres. You know, I'll look at getting a new set of rims soon, but they're a little bit burnt, so I think we should just skim over them, you know. The height of the day, I cover all of my plants. I got a little roller that you put over a swimming pool, and that keeps all of it from burning. You know, I'll do that between 1 and 4 every day, and you know, I love that.
Yeah?
Yeah. And what I love about this is the natural crease you get in the plants, in the leaves, and you know, this oozes flavour at the right time of year. If you can harvest this within the last 2 weeks of August, this will taste fucking beautiful. Yeah, Sesh.
Bill Martin, it's been a pleasure.
Oh, it's been a
and a privilege to meet you.
A pleasure to meet you too.
I wish you all the best for the future.
I miss you already, you fucking Sesh.
Thank you.
Sesh.
This has been Wilhelm Putin with the great Bill Martin. And I'd like to leave you on this finishing note. Berries grown in the summer shall fly with the wind. Thank you.